And this is our fourth episode of Bean Curd series. For this episode, we are going to do steamed tofu, one of the simple dishes but the most satisfying and most homely dish close to everyone's heart. With me, Kartini Kannan, it's all about cooking simple. So let's look at our steamed tofu. Our ingredients will be tofu here, which I've pre-steamed. This is a very soft silken tofu. If you can see, it's just wobbling when I touch it with a spatula. This is the most suitable tofu for steaming, and I've steamed it ahead. And for the other ingredients here, I have mushrooms that I've already diced. I have a sauce, which is a mixture of light soya sauce, oyster sauce, vegetarian oyster sauce, as well as sesame oil. For those of you who are not vegetarian, you can add in oyster sauce. Then I have here some pre-fried garlic and pre-fried ginger strips. And for garnish, I'll be having some diced red chili. So let's look at how we are going to do our steamed tofu sauce. First, we'll add in some oil. After adding in our oil, we'll have to swirl the pan. Once the oil is heated, we will add in the mushrooms to be sauteed. So here in this dish, I'm combining two versions of meat that vegetarians love, which is both mushrooms and tofu. You can also add in minced chicken if you like, but here I'm keeping it vegetarian, so I'm using minced mushrooms here. So once you add in the mushrooms, let it saute until it reduces in size. So here you can see it's slightly big because it's still unsauteed. So once it's sauteed, you'll find it a bit caramelized. So here, once the mushrooms have sauteed, I will add in the combination of sauces, which is oyster sauce, light soya sauce, and also sesame oil. Once I've added it in, I'll give it a stir first, and I'll add in a little water because we want the gravy here to be thin and not thick. So I have here some water. Just a little bit of water. After adding in the water, just bring it to a boil and we can immediately pour it onto our tofu. So as you can see, the sauce is already boiling. We don't want it to thicken here, as I mentioned earlier. So we'll pour it thin, cut off the heat. And now our sauce is ready for our steamed tofu. I'm going to be pouring it on my tofu. So once I've poured the sauce, I'll be adding my ginger strips here, which I've pre-fried. Some ginger strips. And this is some minced garlic, which I've fried. You can also buy it in the stores. A little bit of minced garlic. And also red chilies, which provide a burst of color. And it looks very appetizing because if you can see, this dish is quite dark with the mushrooms being quite dark, soy sauce being dark. So for a splash of color, we'll be having red chilies on it. Excuse me. And also if you are like me, you like a little bit of spice, a little bit of heat to your steamed tofu, the chilies are there for that. So now our steamed tofu is ready. For more tofu recipes, please click the subscribe button below and subscribe for more tofu recipes. See you in the next episode. Happy cooking!